our mission is to protect writers who are in sanctuary, and to see Salman Rushdie assaulted for his life is unimaginably, it strikes, it's hard to describe what it is to see that happen in front of you. The writers in our program are in the audience watching this.